video is sponsored by Lupit Pole. Lupit is a pole company that specializes in creating high quality dance poles to suit your needs. I got the Lupit stage pole with longer legs because I'm on the taller side. I'm not try play with gravity like that. My pole came with carrying cases so that I can actually disassemble and bring it with me wherever I want to go. Initially, I planned to have this pole all over the place with me, on the beach, by the river, but I injured my shoulder my first month and I'm still recovering, so I have to take things slow. Here, I already have the base centered and the first half of the pole screwed in. I'm checking to make sure each leg is all the way in and that my screws are tight. The pole came with two different hex keys. I'm using the bigger one on the base and the smaller one to attach the pole to the base. Tightening your pole is crucial, and I recommend that everyone retightens their pole and make checks to ensure it's secure as often. Once that's done, I go in and insert each of the six panels that it comes with. I make sure each one properly clicks into place before moving on. One of the panels come with the Lupit logo, and I absolutely
to